I know you felt me there before. The lingering words you always tried to block out. Oh dear Tia, it is your fault. You don't deserve to be with them. Those words inside are just a stem. You should be honest from the start that you really are not so innocent. I'll follow you forever.
You are just wasting your time.
I guess we shall see who is right. Celestia. You are really hard to please. You see the way that she doesn't answer. It shows you that she doesn't care.
It's been 3 years, please leave me be.
You must atone for your sins.
Oh,
what's with that look? Do you really think that I'm out of line? Just look at what you caused. It's time to stop this game and open up your closed eyes.
Your lies won't sway me. You won't take the ones I love. No matter what you say, I won't let you in.
Oh, Tia, poor Tia, you don't realize. By lying to your sister, you have already. Your persistence is quite annoying. I haven't seen any pony last this long. Maybe you need motivation. I could visit my friend Lamont.
Don't you dare!
Then do what I ask. What's with that look? Are you finally understanding? Get away from me. All you have to do is save accepting all that little Luna gold. Just don't lie.
So, what'll it be, Celestia? There's only one thing you have to do.
No.
I won't sever ties, but I can't escape their eyes. I'm sorry for existing. Please just stop the sting.
Take my hoof and tell me those two little words. Then all of this will end. So just let me in. Come on, what's your problem? Quit your crying and give in. Surely you cannot think you can last this long. I'll take your soul and body so you'll never feel again. And if you don't take this chance, you're gonna regret it. I'm sick of all these games. Just give in and let me in.